follow me. Keep chasing me around, eat at my soul, undress my mind. Why must you talk of me? Keep fussing with my life, play with my sanity, professing lies. Know how to deal with you crazy fools. You need to go, I promise you I will lose my cool. Know how to deal with you crazy fools. You need to go, I promise you I will lose my cool. Say you got me going out of my mind, out of my mind, out of my mind. Say you got me going out of my mind, out of my mind.
We should be in for a great match today. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to describe the action for you.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. I'm hoping we're going to describe some really exciting action here.
The match today is Benfica against Porto.
First versus fourth. It's going to be a really high-quality encounter, I think, today, because, you know, at this stage of the season now, we know that the credentials aren't false, that the position isn't false of these two teams, and I'm expecting a really good contest out here.
Archibaldo Pombal takes charge of this game today. Porto starting the game now. Rodriguez. Polished play from Porto to get closer to goal. Good interception there to stop the danger. Good pass. And that's the opposition getting back on the ball after a promising attacking situation. Axel Witsel. Gian Moutinho, excellent control in a tight area. Here's the cross, and he heads it for goal.
Oh, he saved it, it's still in play, and he's grasped it now, gratefully, at the end of an extraordinary piece of play.
Well, the final shot off target, it was a great break.
Isn't it just the way that they move the ball forward with such speed, penetration, just couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Gonzalez. Benfica, now the team in possession. You see what he was trying to do, but didn't get the range into his pass properly. That was an interception that really worked for his team, and Benfica have the ball.
Cardoso.
He saw the opportunity to open up the opposition. The defender saw the opportunity to cut it out. Well, they're in a good position here.
Gonzalez.
Good ball. And the defender. Could it be? Oh, fantastic goal. It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Great opportunity. And they're through. No, they're not, because the flag has gone up. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now the defender's been called into question, really, by this attacking build-up. He's put him in here. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Gian Moutinho. It was a poor pass, really. It's gone out over the touchline for a throw. And here come Porto with the ball. It's Rodriguez. Oh! And he put it away. That is a brilliant one-touch finish.
And when you take it like that, Martin, the defender's got no chance, has he, to get a foot in.
Now it's 2-0. That's a real tussle for the ball. Garay. They're passing it well here. He's got, and here's the shot. Saved by the keeper. Ooh, nice back heel then. He's had a good swing at that one. The service was superb. The shot wasn't.
Yeah, there you go. On a plate, but just couldn't take advantage.
It's a bit of an error there, not a forced one, and it's gone out over the touchline. Rodrigo. Benfica, now the team in possession. Gian Moutinho, there's no doubt it's an issue that referee Pombal is going to try and sort out now. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Gonzalez, Benfica have the ball. Wonderful interception. A good control under pressure. This is the chance. Dealt with the danger. Has to deal with the danger again. Nemanja Matic. Axel Witsel. And quickly back to his feet. And here's a shot now. It was a chance really for a two-footed player, which this lad isn't.
No, he isn't, and that's a weakness of his.
Gonzalez. Throw for Porto. Gonzalez. Luis Gonzalez. Gonzalez. That's a good pass. Great chance. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. All that is at stake in this local derby. Well, it's still up for grabs despite the fact we've got a team leading at half time, but it is only half time in the derby.
Well, it is 45 minutes for the trailing side to come back, and I'd expect a spiky response from them.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Axel Witsel.
Garay. Nolito. Well, that was a real waste.
Well, his teammates are giving him some stick out there, and no wonder either.
Keeping the move going. Good passing, but not quite the final ball. Slid in. Cardoso. Here's Luis Gonzalez. Keeps it going well. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. And for an interception, that's quite a vital one. They've linked up well. Great interception. Benfica, now the team in possession. Luis Gonzalez. Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? That's played in with... on the volley. He's made the save. It's still in play here.
Axel Witsel.
Oscar Cardoso. Unlucky, that's not what he was trying to do. It's gone out of play, and that header takes the ball out of play. Well, we've got a substitution now. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Gonzalez. Good ball. He's being challenged now. What a chance hit, and he shoots. That's really well done. Good defending. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Nicolas Otamendi just using the full width of the pitch with that pass. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. Porto in possession again. Something could be on here. Nearly in, very nearly. He needed to be quick there. Urgent work from him, and he's kept them out really on his own. And on your screen now, the comparison between the two teams in terms of possession of the ball. Now Aymar. Good pass. Defender caught out now.
No, it's poor. Got caught square on there.
It's a long shot, and it's a long, long way wide.
A collective groan from everybody there. What a poor decision.
It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. He's in with a... well, he has a go. Splendid strike for the goal. For the most part of the match, they've been the better side, and it's now reflected on the scoreline.
Yeah, they're turning the screw, showing the superiority. Well, it's a joy to watch that, Martin, the way he took control of that ball in the crowded penalty area and slotted it into the bottom corner. Top-class stuff.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Rodrigo. Back to him again. Gian Moutinho.
Rodriguez.
Got in the way well, the defender. Good ball. Quick ball. He has to clear it. Now he's looking for support. Wonderful work with the ball then. No, the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous.
Great opportunity.
Clever change of direction there. Interception by Garay. He's through. And a shot at the end of it. It's a goal! This really confirms what we've known for much of this game, that there's only going to be one winner today.
Yeah, thoroughly professional. Really exciting performance from this side. What a wonderful goal. When he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
Well, we're very late in the game now, but it's been put to bed, really, with the widening of the margin on the scoreline. So here's Aymar. Cardoso. He's got space. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though.
Porto's throw.
Gian Moutinho. And the player's got into space. That pass has really opened them up.
They're passing it well here.
Artur Murat. And the shot's off.
Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away.
Final whistle goes, only one side in it really. And the final score is 4-0. The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
Well, that's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.